thank you that you are the shadow that we can hide under, Father. You are the tower that we can run to, Jesus. And Father, tonight we just want to open our hearts to you. And God, we just want you to move in our lives, to be lifted up in this place. Thank you.
Thank you. is like, yeah, sometimes like you know the lie that you're believing and you're choosing that way because you're like, this is what I want. And so, but like a lot of times you don't know, like you're being deceived by a lie. So you don't know to lay it down because you're deceived. And deceived means that like you're not even aware of it. But a lot of times, like, look at me. Like with God, like I feel like we approach him kind of like this, like we're guarded. And what I feel like the Lord is saying is like, come to me and just rest. And like, allow me to show you. Like, you don't have to track your mind figuring out the lie. Like, I'm going to show it to you.
Amen.
Like, I'm going to show it to you because I'm good.
Yes.
Not because you earned.
Yes, come on.
Not because you didn't do this thing or you did do that thing, but because I'm good. And in my goodness, I'm going to reveal to you the truth because I'm your Father. Give you more of myself. And so Lord, we just receive that, God. Any lie that we can lay down, God, I lay it down,
Jesus.
Any lie that I've believed about approval of man, I lay it down. Any lie that I've believed about status or popularity or position, God, I lay that down. And I say, no, your way is the best way. Where you want me is where you want me. And that's the best for me. You don't keep things from us because you want them for yourself. But you know what's best for us. And so I trust you.
Yeah.
I trust you. For going my own way and saying, no, I know better than you.